Sometimes, we don't know something isn't that awesome until something truly awesome comes along and shows us that what we thought was awesome could be even awesomer. And that's what we're talking about today. The first complete, seamless, holistic system for EMTB to make riding feel more natural, easier, and even more fun. It's time to meet Eagle Powertrain. Speaking of fun, it looks like she's just had plenty.
This is so sweet. I mean, I've been riding e-mountain bikes for years, but this Eagle powertrain is simpler, easier, more fun.
Oh, let's take it down a notch. You're getting stoked on me here.
It's like the system knows when I want to shift and how much power to apply, so it
I've got a lot to tell natural. Other this riders so about Eagle powertrain. So
this Eagle powertrain, without any of that,
I'm gonna have to
e-mountain bike.
As you can tell, Eagle powertrain lets you feel super powerful while still feeling human. You get to be super and human. How? First off, Eagle powertrain is built on the dream delivered. For a deeper dive on Eagle transmission, head to our YouTube channel and watch Meet the Range, Eagle Transmission. Or better yet, stick around and wait till the end of the video so you don't miss the next awesome thing. But don't take it from me. Here's Mira Stakova, product manager, to go deeper.
Eagle powertrain has been years of development. Making something that feels this simple takes time. And among all the features the team has developed, the most unique is the driving at power tune. Multiple onboard sensors monitoring wheel speed, pedal speed, and rider input. The Eagle powertrain algorithm uses all of this data to deliver a ride feel that responds to you with comfortable, natural power delivery that matches the way you ride. To feel more human, if you will.
Mira, let's keep it simple, or I'll freeze you too.
Okay, Pete. How's this for simple? You can control Eagle powertrain, Eagle transmission, and your Axis Reverb all from your Axis Pod controllers. And that's without adding any extra buttons, wires, or displays to your handlebar. Even simpler, Eagle powertrain only needs two ride modes, range and rally. Use range mode when you want to go further, faster.
Awesome.
And rally mode when you want full blast power.
Awesome.
To go full blast fast because
what's not to love about Mira? She's delivered so many great features. But now, let's hear from a great rider.
L'Eagle powertrain est équipé des fonctions auto shift and cost shift. Le cost shift est incroyable. Regardez, je descends en roue libre. Mais je suis en train de changer de vitesse sans pédaler parce que.
Oh, ça va arriver!
Et regardez ça, Eagle powertrain auto shift. Il détecte votre puissance, votre cadence de pédalage et change automatiquement les vitesses. C'est incroyable. Il vous permet de rester dans votre zone de puissance et cadence de pédalage parce que vous avez le contrôle de ces paramètres. Et vous pouvez ainsi rester concentré sur votre pilotage. Mais si je souhaite changer de vitesse manuellement, pas de problème, j'utilise mon pod contrôleur.
You know, I really like the power and control of this thing. See what I did there, huh? Power and control. Eagle powertrain.
How's it feel, Pete? My turn.
Eagle powertrain uses Axis system software, so everything talks to each other seamlessly. From the speed sensor, to the pod controllers, to the drive unit. Axis also lets you fine-tune the power levels of your motor, personalize your button assignments, and check your battery levels, all from an app on your phone. And check out that Eagle powertrain Axis display. Clear, bright, and simple too. Info that's relevant or settings that you want to change on the ride can be done on the fly, all from the display. Guess that's it.
No. I guess I deserved that, didn't I?
Yeah.
Well, I think it's time for me to go. Thanks for meeting Eagle powertrain.